And now a look at power outages across our region. Atlantic City Electric is reporting more than 20,000 homes and businesses without power. PSE&G has just over 2,300. PECO, about 2,000 outages. PPL reporting about 1,000 in the dark there. And Delmarva has 339 outages. Don't forget, when we are not on TV, you can always get the latest weather updates from the Eyewitness Weather Team on your phone or your tablet. Download the free CBS Philly mobile weather app for Apple and Android devices.